Right here, Hollywood Bob Holly. Bob?
Hold on a second, Bob Collier. You know, I don't have too much time, you see, because I have a limousine waiting out back for me because I have a dinner date with Julia Roberts tonight. So I have to fly to Los Angeles in just a few minutes.
Hey, Bob, I just want to tell you, the limo driver, shut up, Bob Cottle. The limo driver's out there waiting right now, but I want to say one thing for all the people thinking about coming back to see live professional wrestling. When you see a guy like Hollywood Bob Holly, brother, he's got a right hand that will knock your head off. He's got a right hand that'll knock your teeth so far down your throat they'll have to clear customs to come back. When you see a guy like this in action, when you see a guy like me, the tag team that I'm bringing to Smoky Mountain Wrestling, or anybody else coming live to your town, you ain't never seen anything like it. You may have been to the World's Fair, may have been to the rodeo, but you have never seen anything like Smoky Mountain Wrestling.